Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovic. My name is Nob, ZXPK, NOBB, Nob. On to our mission number 65. Welcome to June of 1942. 7:45 in the morning, weather's clear, clouds at 600 meters. Russian transport planes are delivering supplies to Lavansari. I believe that's an island. Oh, here we go, Lavansari. I thought it was this island, but it's this island over here. Our task is to stop the enemy air operations, okay? So our task is to circle on top of Leningrad, which is a really, really bad idea because all the ground guys will be shooting at us. Looks like waypoint number 7 is here, and so is number 31. So we're gonna circle around here many, many times, which is a very bad idea. If it were up to me, we'd circle on top of this because the enemies are trying to get here. They're going through here, at least we think they are. So they gotta go through here anyway. So if it was up to me, I would fly on top of Kron Shot Tot. But we don't have a choice. We're number 5 out of 8. Let's not die. Throttle down. Lights on, lights on. Flaps down, radiator automatic. Ignition. So all I gotta do is turn down the throttle and turn on the ignition for this plane. Yeah, and open up the radiator. It does have a supercharger, but I don't have control over it. It does have a turbo, I think. I don't have control over that. That's the propeller pitch. That HP right there, that tells me the propeller pitch, but I don't have control over it. It's all automatic. That's a fuel mixture control. I think it's one of these, but I don't have control over it in this game for some reason. Anyway, here we go. Number 5. The first 4. They'll take up care of the transport planes. The second 4, which includes us. We'll take care of the whatever defenses they got. That's number 4 revving up. I'm gonna rev up looking at the ATA meter. I'll hold on my wheel brake. As I throttle up, I gotta make sure the ATA keeps up with my throttling up. My plane starts to move, then I let go the wheel brake and control it with the yaw pedal down there. I throttle all the way up, and I pitch down till I see the ground and get 160 kilometers per hour, and then I pitch up. And when I know I'm off the ground for sure, I raise up the gears. Turn off my lights. Start flying straight. I raise up my flaps slowly. And we are in the flying condition here. So we're heading south right now. Gonna turn our way ourselves to the north, and we're headed to Leningrad. I'll be back once we get there. That big gray spot is the Leningrad. Let me slow down here. I was going 8 times the time compression. So it seems like we're gonna circle around here for a long time. So I'm gonna throttle down. Try to conserve some fuel here, leader. I'm gonna go at 50, 3 55 54 power throttle. Now that will get me at the 2100 rpm. I'm gonna go at the altitude 4000, because I know they're gonna have a lot of guns shooting at us on the ground when we get there. These guys are flying at 30, which is altitude 3000 meters. I'm gonna fly a little higher at 4000 meters high. I'll climb up. I don't have a variometer here. I'm not sure my climbing rate, but the doesn't matter too much. So we're gonna circle around here. There's an island that I'd rather be circling on top of. But no, we gotta circle on top of this thing. So I gotta follow these guys. See that circling over there? So I'm gonna go turn. Someone's shooting at me already. The flags are going off. All my guys are here with me. I'm not sure if I just got hit. Damn it, fuel tank leak. Damn it. It's crappy. It's all luck, you know. It's just flags. Make sure my guys are following me. Alright, gonna circle on there. It looks like someone's leaking over there too. Their number one's leaking as well. I see like a fume coming out. Yeah, number one's leaking fuel. Looks just their leader. I'm here. Our leader's me. I'm leaking fuel, I think. I do have multiple tanks, so if only one tank's leaking, I'm okay. But these flaks, you know, they're flaks are flaks. They're not sniper shots, so they're not really aiming at us. They're just kind of shooting at our general direction, hoping to hit us. And we can't really dodge them. We can't really see them. We can't really do anything about it. All we can do is hope that they don't hit us. So whoever prays harder the night before will win this. Anyway, we're gonna circle around here many times. Hopefully, we won't get shot down, or we won't get shot anymore. Someone's landing. I don't know why. I don't know where, I don't know who, but it's none of us. Anyway, it's gonna be a long, long, long while here before we see anything fun. So, I'll be back once we spot the enemies. Legend Bombers, 2 o'clock. I think these guys yelled it out, so it's gotta be over there somewhere. Just not what we're expecting. We're expecting them to come from behind us. But looks like they're... see, I see the dodge over there. Looks like they're coming from that island instead of going to that island. Yeah, I see 4 dots on top of this island. Dots. Still going 54 throttle. Rev up 200%. Oh shit, what's going on up there? Hurricanes! Hurricanes! Oh jeez. I've got to take care of the hurricanes first. Looks like that one's being taken care of. These two aren't. I got a lot of speed with me right now, so I'm going to convert that into altitude. Make sure I find them. I'm going to swoop down on these guys. Hit him. Oh, I'm lining up with these guys, so I'll take a shot at these guys on my way up. I'm a lot faster than they are right now, so they can't catch up with me. shot off a wing. I was going down. His other wing almost clipped me. See how fast? I'm as fast as I am on this, guys. So I don't have to worry about it. Oh, they're onto me, though. They're onto me. Oh, shit. My leg is hit. I am bleeding. These two are still on me. Definitely on the defense right now. There's nice holes everywhere. My plane is rolling to the left very hard. Oh, I have no weapons. Oh, jeez. I have nothing. I didn't know that. Well, screw me. Oh, getting the hell out of here. Six, stop following me. Number 6 was following me the whole time. He didn't really defend me or anything. I want him to shoot and do something. I'm going home. I'm doing 110% throttle right now. I'm trying to get the hell out of here. This ship is trying to shoot me, dog. He can try, but I'm going pretty fast right now. It's go time. My leg's bleeding, apparently. I got a lot of holes in my cockpit, or in my canopy, and my wings. I'm getting the hell out of here. Number 6, stop following me, please. So I believe I'm over our territory now. So I can slow down a little bit. My fuel, I have plenty of fuel. They destroyed all my guns, my cannons. My left wing's damaged pretty badly apparently, because I kept rolling to the left. I'm going home. Is our home. 120, right in front of me. Hopefully my guys will pull through. I believe this is, that's my air base right there. Mission accomplished, as they say. Well, I don't know if it's accomplished, but it's done for me. I'm seeing a little red here. I have some holes on my left wing. Doesn't seem that bad, but it feels really bad. I mean, it keeps on rolling over to the left. Not sure if I can land this. I said my leg is shot, so I don't know if I'm having a hard time controlling my rudder pedals in the game. Come on, land. There we go. Ah, it's landed. Thank goodness. Yeah, my left rudder is not working. I think it's because my leg shot. It must be shot in the left leg. Same with my left wing. Anyway, pull over here a little bit. What the hell? Someone tried to follow me? Did someone try to follow me and crash? I thought he's still fighting somewhere. Anyway, it's a crazy mission. Alright, so we got here, we circled around many times. And we did get shot a couple times. Cars destroyed, ship destroyed. I don't know. Hurricane shot down. Artillery destroyed. I don't know. Like, we didn't see any of these actions. Klein bailed out. Douglas LI-2 shot down. All four LI-2 got shot down. 1, 2, 3, 4. All four Hurricanes got shot down. Klein, he bailed out here, he's missing action, he's probably captured by the Russians. Heim, he's got killed in action, I'm not sure where he got killed. Oh yeah, that's the guy who crashed. Idiot. Anyway, we got one kill. I thought I was safe from the Hurricanes, but they caught up to me real fast. I mean, the Hurricanes were built to destroy my airplane, BF-109s. I guess it works. So we lost two planes. This guy over here and this guy over here. And then we lost all 8. And I killed an LI-2. Oh, that's good enough, I guess. Wait, that's not even our airbase. This is our airbase. I landed somewhere else. Oh well. That'll work. They'll drive me down here and drop me off here. Whatever.